So many of you know Keyshia Cole's mom, Frankie Lons, passed away on her birthday last month. So this morning, Keyshia took to her Instagram to let us know that today is the day they will be burying her mother. She says, "Shaking my head, this is really happening today." And then she went on to share a photo of some hair that was designed by I Am Jonathan. She said, "Gonna have my mommy looking good. We on our way, be there shortly." Now, a few days ago, she had made a post on her Instagram. She said, "If you all want to send flowers for mommy's homegoing celebration this Saturday, 1 p.m. to 3 p.m., Oakland, California, Greater St. John Missionary Baptist Church on Market Street in Oakland, California, Pastor Peyton, Yvonne Cole, there will be a dove and butterfly release directly after service if you guys want to come participate." She then went on to say, "Also, please send my sister Elite Noel your get well wishes." So Elite had the virus, and this is what kind of prolonged the scheduling of the service. But she said, "My mother's wish was to have all her children in one place at one time. So we're trying to make that happen. I would love to see all my siblings there. All of them." And she put purple heart emojis representing each one of her sisters and her brother. So once again, we send out our condolences to Miss Frankie's family and her friends. And you guys, I thank you all for watching. And as always, I will see you all in the next video.